I want to be defined as a hard worker, honest person, someone with vision. You know, it's tough sometimes being different. When you're young, you think there's something wrong with you. But then you grow up as an adult and you realize that your uniqueness is special. I became an entrepreneur because I felt, you know, deep inside that there was a bigger place for me. One of the things I've learned is that when you have no alternative but to go forward, challenges are nothing.